Yo, what is up, guys? Sitting up, so bringing you another video. And before the video starts, I just want to say thank you, guys. It does mean a lot that I've reached, 100 subscribers now. I think it's 103 now. At this time, excuse the noise, I was just checking my wardrobe door and I have a bunch of medals on there. But, yeah, I'm just going to say thank you for that. It does mean a lot knowing that I have quite a lot of people watching my videos daily. And I'm actually enjoying them, but sorry about this, I was getting into my bed. I did record this video 3 times already, so if you're wondering, I have already traded with the people in the first recording, but it cut off. This was the first trade this guy already accepted. I gave him 2 of these, and he gave me a minimal wear Star Trek Howl, a minimal wear souvenir dragon law, and a factory new Karambit Crimson Web for 2 Karambit Crimson Web factory new stat tracks. But the ones that haven't been accepted yet are the one with early grass 181. I give him, he asked for 18,000. I give him that. This is one of the most loyal subscribers that I've had so far. I know there's another one that's always comment on my videos saying that I deserve 100 subscribers and that my videos are great. So I want to thank you for that. I'm not just crediting one person, I'm crediting you all. Because I want to thank everyone for it, because it does mean a lot. It's a big number to me anyway, knowing that many people actually enjoy my videos. And I got dry knife now. This guy said he lost a lot of his stuff in jackpot, so I give him that. So I didn't actually know what to give him, just good stuff, that's all. And then this was in one of the other loyal subscribers that actually contacted me through Facebook and asked for my link, and he's been watching my videos ever since. So I want to thank you for that as well. In the first and second recording, I had triple jackpot wins again, like last video, and I was so gutted that I didn't catch them in video. Well, the video didn't save all in all. You can believe me if you want to, and you can't. You don't have to believe me, but I know for a fact myself that it is true. I did win 6 jackpots in 2 different recordings. Well, 9 in 3 recordings, but 2. Well, 6 jackpots in a row today. Literally no more than 20 minutes ago. So I did, in the first recording, I did change my net hub to Synlips Unlucky Sunday or something like that. I'll have a check now. Synlips No Luck Sunday, because I wasn't winning nothing. I lost. I had 750,000 in my equipment, and I lost it all at about 420,000, and I've gained a lot of it back now. If I go over to skins and stickers, as you can see, it's 580,000 now. So I've gained 160,000 back in the past 6 jackpots. But my online jackpot statistics is pretty good right now. Almost got 600,000. No, I think I have got, yeah, I already got 600,000. Unless I'm retarded, but yeah, I'm not calling anyone retarded. So I'm not dissing retarded people. I shouldn't call it that. I should say enabled people. But yeah, let's get straight down to the video. Obviously, I'm just going to be doing some jackpots now. Probably won't win. I can't wait for either the roulette. I think, yeah, they decided that it's going to be a roulette now. So I can't wait for that roulette system. Yeah, it is going to be offline, but I think it's going to be able to make a lot of money off of that. And I'm hoping that I can profit off of it. But I have a decent amount of things now. I'm starting to lose my voice, and it's really bugging me recently. But I'm going to put that in instead. So it's not a very expensive jackpot right now. Only $33,451.24. And I've got a 13.32% win chance. So I'm hoping someone will put one thing in, because it really bugs me when someone just doesn't want to put one thing in. Like someone like that guy, that pro, Koksu69, why can't he just put one thing worth 201 $1. Oh, there we go. 1,311, sorry. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I just won another online jackpot. That's seven jackpots in on record in three recordings. that's actually a really good jackpot. I'm not gonna diss that. But I'm actually starting to win some stuff back now. I'm trying to get to 1 million inventory, but saying that now, I'll end up jinxing myself, and I will probably not get it anytime soon. But it's worth a try. $6,040 exactly. Probably gonna, if it fills up entirely, like the entire jackpot fills up, I'll use probably have about I probably have about a 12% win chance if it fills up. It'll probably add another two people in. Usually does go up to about eight people. And if it does, I'll probably have about a 13 or 14. I don't know why I said 13 then, because I never say start with an F, because I don't have that kind of speech impediment. But, yeah. I haven't to wait for the jackpots. I think that they should introduce a way of saying that if everyone's ready to finish the jackpot, and if you don't want to wait for the next 80 seconds for two or three items to be added in, there should be a vote button that can automatically end the jackpot. Manually end the jackpot, I mean, by voting as an entire lobby. And obviously, there'll always be that one person or two people that just don't click it, because maybe they're looking through their items that to find something that'll exactly add up to 6,500 or something like that. But I did say that if it goes up to around about 40,000, I'll have a 13 or 14% win chance, and I do at the moment. It's close to 15% win chance, but there's no point talking about it in too much depth and detail, because I've won seven already and I'm happy with that. So I think it's pretty much impossible to win eight in a row, especially on videos. Well, no, this actually isn't happening. Is this actually happening? I actually think someone's hacked my account. Earlier when I weren't recording, I wasn't winning a single jackpot, and now I'm getting shit tons of stuff. There's like over 22 items there, over 1,000. Oh my god, this is actually unbelievable. I'll tell you my entire equipment worth now. My entire equipment worth is $649,129.38, which is actually unbelievable right now. That over-exaggeration on the pronunciation of unbelievable was actually unbelievable. That's sarcasm, by the way. One more jackpot, just for the lols, and just to try and clean up my inventory, because I don't want to try and keep all these Glock 18 fades, because I don't know why, I don't like them. They're like the rat of the equipment. They just one of them pests that you don't want in your equipment, because they're not good, they're not bad, but they're just not wanted. They're just like the untouchables of the Hindu religion. I shouldn't say that, that's racist, but they're just like that when you, I don't know, it's like the bits in orange juice. You don't want the little bits in it. I knew that I weren't going to win that. I don't even know what I was speaking about then. I was just making up some random stuff to carry on the commentary. But I'm going to end the video there. That was an actual jackpot winning orgy, if you want to call it that. But yeah, I'm going to end the video on this now. I'm just going to say to you guys before I do end the video that if you do want to join, well, enter the 100 subscriber trade away special video, whatever you want to call it. It's just a basic normal trade away video with an extra added equipment for being subscribed and liking the video, and just for watching the video. All in all, so make sure you comment your net hub on this video and what you'd like to receive, and I'll add another obviously I'll add some more stuff in with your request. I'll add one or two nice things in, just to say thank you for being a subscriber. And obviously, if you think that your friends will enjoy this channel, obviously share this video with them, and help me get to my second goal of 200 subscribers by Christmas. And I hope that's what my second goal is for YouTube. And I'm open that, I'm hoping that you guys will stay with me for that. And that's pretty much it. Now I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.